here we go. So, this is the third workout of Zwift Academy, which, by description, has done a couple of tasks. So, 20 second power duration. Let me go this. Reminder. Yeah, so. Third workout from the Zwift Academy program. First power duration test. The ATF assesses the strength of each Zwift Academy participant. Some of the sessions are focused on allowing you to fill out your power duration curve. This session is all about producing your best 20 second power. Good to know. So it will be a fun event, I guess. You can call it that. Now, just volume for the start event. We are 2 minutes 30 seconds away. Just listening into my own stream for a second, because yesterday I had some complaints about being too loud the music. Let's see what's it today. Here we go. Loud, I think. Make it a little bit louder. Okay, now let's see if I can support you. I'm using this okay. I need something at least. Alright, put the start down. Okay. Okay, here we go. So, let's take some screenshots of this. I captured it. 10 seconds and we are away. Okay. And here we go with the warm up. Hello friend, welcome there. So sorry about yesterday's stuttering screen. Figured out in the very last 2 minutes that, well, it was the webcam. So you see, the webcam was set to processing power auto. Because I think I have to test my power tools here. So I think it's much to use the GPU and CPU. So that's really a good idea. Well, some nuances, and start to Championship. And yes, even while I'm Hungarian, I'm doing this on weekend, towards your quarter, I'm going. Because of all 8 meters second. Something. the same cadence. Should miss the cadence. So, and whatever. Let's check our masses for high cadence intervals. Here we go. First I was slow, so I will stick to the 120. Yeah, we have been in the zone 1 for 1 minute. Here we go. We need to rest. It's 6:30 in the morning in Hungary, so finally we have a breakfast. But I'm prepared. Get some Ruby bars to eat, magnesium, and palatinos, whatever it is. One trademark. It's probably not a natural element, right? Yeah, whatever. Ding it. Just try to keep 100. Low depth on a rope system. Fine. Nasty. And a rope. That's only 3 minutes in the 1 minute test. I guess 1 minute high cadence timer. But also 4 So here is the thing, you can see my breath fluctuating. Not because I have a shitty system underneath. I have power too much energy, I can power me itself from the Zwift. I have an angel hand, I have a back knee for a generation for the bike. Both are quite accurate, but there is a leg. A lot of leg. How do you pronounce? Start to push, but the advantage is lower than expected. Spin up, then there's 1 second, 1.5 second lag, so the knee always has to overcompensate. But the knee will not have to overcompensate, the knee will overcompensate because you start to spin up, first narrative jumps. Set to go back, then rapid drops. Advantage is up, and it tries to release the resistance, so it's not higher than needed. But as soon as my rotation drops, the nerve tries to put more resistance on me. So yeah, tricky game. The best thing to do to confidence. Seconds, right?
Right on.
It's over. Yes. So, that's all for me. It's here we go. First longer part in Not much harder. It's almost 10% lower. Well, 7 weight, whatever.
Thank you.
progress. Okay, one last time. Before the recovery, then rest, then the fast start. Here we go. Effect. French. Je vous fais.
Time.
direction.
Very easy.
after at the mob test. The morning, my FTP, then a group ride, then the heat, we're in Hungary. Then I have to work building machine for 1 hour in the heat. I was wondering about what's happening, but still, I have to take care of this. Sodium, potassium, magnesium, you know, you name it. Whatever you, I need it right now. Right? Hey, now it's over. Yeah, I know, I do. Something like like that. No, actually I'd have to work at 4. So going up there. Thank you to AHDR. Probably I will stretch this workout until the gate at the lap gate. That will be, I don't know, 5 minutes more. It's 8 kilometers, one lap. Maybe I'm in the middle of the lap. Go down the other side, yeah? So we finished. I had the kilo maximum power in the first spin. So probably that would be a higher one. Yeah. For 20 seconds, 25, yeah, 30 seconds power. Now let's go back to the lap gate. Congratulations to everyone who completed that. Okay, so I guess we'll go layer. So above the FTP zones, rather than rush to go below the stickers, whatever. There were 70 something of us for the third workout at Zwift Academy for 20 seconds hour. Welcome, host Merla. Hi there.
Hello.
So a couple of minutes left. Only a short cooldown. Finished the workout. I am happily spinning away. Here we go. That's a tough one, but a challenging one. Yeah, I'm not sprinting. I've had enough of that, thank you. There are some sightseeing in the little Innsbruck. I would say for me a tough workout would be one where I could fight through the workout. Challenging one means I'm okay with the workout, quite nicely we're going through it, but hey, new PR. I haven't rode this book for 6 months, five. So challenging one is I'm hanging there nicely, but from time to time I'm challenged to my abilities. Yay! Blue Lester, hey Blue Lester, hey there. Go Zwift, right on. That could be a good one for Instagram, of course. So taking a turn. Two left, yeah, kilometer. So at 27 I will finish, and after that I will check my 20 seconds power. We will see. It was the highest I saw. The last one was 800 watts, 806 or something, but the first effort I didn't listen to the wattage, but it was higher, I believe. Well, the maximum was higher, so it's going to pull up a little bit. I don't think it will be higher than 120-30. If it's higher, we will see. Okay. Just using those gears. The last 500 meters. CHSU. How should I pronounce it? Whatever it is, thank you for the ride on. Actually, you can jump and catch that star, you know, in the chat command. More than a kilometer, 1.5 probably. 5, we are closing in on gate. Left gate. Hi there, Peach. Peach. Peach 8. Hi.
Hello.
Okay, here's the game. I will go to 28 then, just for the sake of your police speed. I do think that here will come the Zwift HQ in Innsbruck. There was a Zwift showroom in Innsbruck. There it is. And in reality, it was almost the same setup. So that's a nice touch. The virtual Innsbruck, you know. Okay. So 300 meters and I'm kind of stuff. We'll check the results afterwards. Okay, 200 more meters. Here we go. Let's stop pedaling. This was a nice stretch today. And a nice music in the end. So let's see. What do we have here? Both run off the front. So, quick power. Oh my god, that was nice. 923 watts. I do think I've never had that high with the power. Okay. Of course, I have that one. And that one. And that one. That was a workout, of course. So, at the Zwift Academy workout 3, it was a 20 seconds maximum effort. It was a challenging one. You literally have to pull yourself together, but nobody suffered for the 25 second blocks. The others, yeah, if you have people like Gordon, they can do it so, well, so easily. But yeah, you get my stretch my dip. 25 seconds, you will stink, you will be out of breath. You have to grab that handlebar and pull yourself to the pedals quite hard. Anyway, it's done and dusted. Thank you very much for joining me. See you tomorrow morning, same time, 6:20 Central Eastern Europe time, for workout 4 of Zwift Academy. Thank you very much for joining me. See you later, guys. Have a nice day. Bye.